I don't expect that. Apologies if I seem a little bit emotional or confused, but I did not anticipate that coming. Obviously, I've done a few goodbyes up and down the country the last month. This is probably, without a doubt, the most emotional connection I've got to any promotion. Just one of my close friends, Lion Heart, decided to open up a brand new promotion in 2011. And ever since he opened the promotion, having me as a front guy, put a lot of faith in me. The last time I felt that kind of emotion in this ring was in 2012 when I found out I was wrestling AJ Styles. See his vision play out, and I'm sad that I can't continue on with him. All you guys.
Yeah.
And of course, I'd like to line up all these guys that helped me. Ladies and gentlemen.